What ideas do you have about reducing misdemeanors, traffic problems in the area? I'm thinking in particular about all the news about cell phones and increased accident levels. Do you have some thoughts about how to address all of that?
Well, I think one of the biggest tools that that law enforcement has in addressing obviously traffic issues, and I know the sheriff and David can speak to this, is road checks to make sure that the drivers are sober, that they have valid driver's licenses, that they have valid insurances. And the courts have upheld that these are acceptable as long as we follow certain guidelines. I think this is something that we can do with additional road checks just to make sure the drivers are safe to drive on the streets of Lowndes County.